Let's blindly rank these NBA players. Jason Tatum.
All right, I'll put him at one. I'll put him at one.
Jay Crowder.
KC, it's either a five or a four, right?
Yes.
Jimmy Butler.
Two.
Solomon Hill.
He's still in the league?
No, he's not even in the league anymore, I believe. Let's see. Three or four?
Let's put him at four, right? Let's just keep him at four.
Fred VanVleet.
Oh, easy three. That's solid. That's actually pretty solid.
I'd rather have Jimmy Butler over Tatum, but I digress.